Alô, mãe. Dia. Ai. Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. Part 1. The Boy Who Lived. Mr. and Mrs. Dursley of Number 4. Private draft. We are proud to say that we were perfectly normal. Thank you very much. We were the last people you'd expect to be involved in anything strange or mysterious because we just didn't hold with such number nonsense. Mr. Dursley was the director of a firm called Grinings, which made the drills. He was a big, beefy man, if hardly any neck. Although he did have a very large mustache, Mrs. Dursley was thin and blonde and had nearly twice the usual amount of neck, which come in very beautiful as she spends and so much of her time craning over. Carton Phoenix's spine on the neighbors. But Dursley had a small son called Dudley, and in their opinion, there was no violence, war anywhere. But Dursley had everything we wanted, but we also had a secret. And where greatest fear was that somebody would discover it. We didn't think we could bear in if anyone found out about the water. Mrs. Potter was Mrs. Dursley's sister, but we hadn't met for several years. In fact, Mrs. Dursley pretended she didn't have a sister because her sister and here would for now often husband were as anxious as it was possible to be. Where Dursley should dare to film what were neighbors would say if were potters other rivers in the street. Where Dudley knew what where Potter had a small son too, but we had never even seen him. His boy was unhappy. What reason for keeping Potter away? We didn't want Dudley mixing with a child like that. Goodbye, my dear.